So today, inshallah, we will start page 3. Last time we started page 2. So we started at the beginning of Surah Al-Baqarah, the حروف مقطعة, and the 3 dots that we call it وقف التعانق. You choose one of these 2 places to stop. This was the new notes about this page. And today, we will discuss the rules quickly. So when we start the reading, we make sure you do the غنة in the نون شدة. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كفارو, as you see the ra is blue, that means make it very heavy, especially the dhamma one. So don't say ru, it's ru, ru. Make it heavy as you could, as much as you could. And then sawa'un, we have 2 rules. So when you read the Quran, I want you to analyze the ayat like this. The whole word, of course, is light letters, no heavy letter. And then this alif mad with hamza in the same word, that means it's muttasil wajib, 4 or 5. The tanween here has the noon upside down, and that means it's idhar. We said this sign occurs only for idhar. So that means the noon will be clear noon. Sawa'un. We don't do in gunna, of course, because the letter after also is ayn. The idhar letters, hamza, ha, ayn, ha, ghayn, ha. So the ayn from idhar letters plus the sign. So you have 2 things to tell you the rules quickly. The sign of the tanween, this noon upside down with dhamma, this mean idhar, and the same time the group of idhar, hamza, ha, ayn, ha, ghayn, kha. Then a'anzartahum, make sure you do the 2 hamza light, it's not a, it's a, and then noon with dhal, this is ikhfa haqiqi with light gun. A'anza, make sure you do the dhal light because the ra after will make it heavy. Some say it a'anzartahum, dha, this will be heavy dha. So the dhal here is light dhal or tarqiq. A'anzartahum. So light dhal quickly move to heavy ra with sukun. A'anzar. Dhar. The same rules here. Tunzirhum. But notice the ra here will be heavy because the previous is fatha. And as you see also the ra is blue. So if the ra second preceded by fatha, it's heavy. Ra second preceded by kasra, it's light ra. So dhir, dhir, tunzirhum. So the both ra here are different. La yu'minun, this waw is mad arid. Khatama, make sure you say the kha heavy. Kha, khatama, lahu, the mim light. Then you move quickly to heavy lam because the word Allah preceded by fatha, so the lam will be heavy. As you see, everything is clear if you understand the color in this Quran. The lamb blue here means do the lamb heavy. And the same thing as you see the qaf, qulubihim, sam'ihim. Make sure you do the proper kasra when you say it. I, ihim, and the proper sound of ayn. Wa'ala absarihim, this is mad munfasil because the word ends with alif mad. Ala, the next word starts with hamza, so this is munfasil jaiz, 4 or 5. أبصارهم, make the قلقلة on ba, the heaviness of or تفخيم of صاد. غشاوه, when you stop on any closed ta, it become ha. غشاوه, and no mad or anything else. The تفخيم of the غين, we reduce it due to the كسرة. For 3 letters, we said if they have كسرة, the تفخيم is not the same like the صاد, ضاد, طاء, ظاء. From these letters غين, the qaf and the kha. We say ghi, khi, qi, not the same tafkhim when you do it with fatha. Azim, make the ayn light, the dha heavy. Azim. Wa minan nasi, make the gunna in the noon shadda. Man yakulu, stretch the gunna here because this is known with ya from yarmalun. Idgham with light gunna, of course. All the idgham with gunna in the 3 letter, sorry, the ya, nun, mim, and waw, 4 letters of yan, mu, ya, mim, nun, waw, this is idgham with gunna. So instead of nun, imagine this is ya with gunna, no nun at all. So instead of nun, do ya, may, and this ya has nasal sound, may yaqulu, may yaqulu. So it's like 2 ya. Ya second instead of the noon. This is the idgham meaning. If the letter after is waw, so you imagine it's waw second here with gunna. So here the idgham will be in ya. We imagine there is ya second with gunna, then ya fatha. Man yaqul. Amanna. the Hamza here before the mad. So this is mad بدل two vowel counts حركتين. منا make sure you do the ألف مد after the غنة. بالله the lamb here in the word Allah is not blue because it's light lamb due to the كسرة before. بالله we don't say بالله. وباليوم الآخر باليوم الآ this همزة between the lamb قمرية and ألف مد. So this word is tricky sometimes because some people pronounce it as normal Hamza. This is mad badal. You pronounce Hamza fatha and then you stretch it to vowel counts because it's a badal. The Hamza before the mad. Akhiri, reduce the tafkhim of the qa and do the ra light. Khiri. وَبِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَمَا هُمْ بِمُؤْمِنِينَ. The meme here followed by ba. This is meme rules or meme house. If meme followed by ba, we apply إخفاء شفوي with غنة. Then as you see the same ending, مد عارض للسكون بمؤمنين. Make sure you do the ya clear without nasal sound. يخادعون. The خا is heavy. Make the خا heavy. The rest of the word light. The lamb here heavy. يخادعون الله. So from light noon into heavy lamb in the word Allah. والذين آمنوا مد بدل again the همزة before ألف وما يخدعون make sure you do the رخاوة when you pronounce خاء ساكن يخدعون إلا مد منفصل again أنفسهم this is known next to the فاء or followed by فاء إخفاء with light غنة وما يشعرون make the رخاوة in the شين ساكن and then the واو مد عارض راء ضمة with تفخيم في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم so the meme with meme here this is meme rules again so it's ادغام شفوي with غنة مرى the راء and ضاد both are heavy as you see from the color then تنوين followed by فاء إخفاء with light غنة So the tanween will check the letter after, not the dad itself. So the dad is heavy, but the gunna will be light. Maradu du heavy dad with dhamma, then light gunna. Dun fa. Fazadahumullahu. So the lamb here heavy due to the dhamma on the mean. Dhamma or fatha caused the lamb in the word Allah to be heavy. Fazadahumullahu marada. Make sure you say the meme ma and not ma. Ma ra da. This is mad iwad harakatay. If you stop, of course. If you don't want to stop, because you have to know both ways of reading, how to say each word waqfan and how to connect it. So waqfan, due to this sila sign, you stop. This is easier to take a breath and carry on. But in case you wanted to carry on or you are teaching or something, you have to know what will be the rules of waslan. So waslan tanween and waw, it will be idgham with ghunna. So if I want to connect it, and you have to practice both ways, even if you use one of them. I say maradan walahum. This is waslan, means when you carry on. Adabun, another tanween with noon upside down, this is idhar. So from the sign, I know it's idhar, and the letter after is hamza. Hamza ha ayn ha ghayn ha. Then alimun, the tanween here is different. So if you notice here, we have three different shape of tanween. As we said, maradun here, two dhamma. This one dhamma with noon upside down. And this one dhamma with meme next to it. Each sign refers to specific rules. So the one dhamma with noon upside down, always idhar. If you see dhamma next to it, the meme sign, this is iqlab. If you tanween followed by ba, we change the noon sound into meme. So that's why the ulama put meme in all iqlab rules in the whole Quran. So I say ali mum. Just like you, the first dhamma, you pronounce it with meme. Mu. The second, you change it into meme and not noon. So I don't say ali mun. I say ali mum. Mum. To meme. ميم ضمة then ميم ساكن with غنة then the باء أليم بما this is إقلاب so إقلاب always with this ميم this could be إضغام or إخفاء so the إضغام and إخفاء have the same sign for the تنوين and the نون ساكن If the letter after not from يرملون, so it's إخفاء. So here this is إخفاء. So as you see, three different shapes for the double dhamma or تنوين بالضم. So أليمون بما, this is how you say this part. كانوا, this ألف with round zero means this letter not exist. We don't pronounce it as mad or any sound. يكذبون, the calf ساكن. When you see calf ساكن, remember to do همس or you push air. This called the همس of the calf. كاف and تاء. يكذبون with مد عرض again. Then آية 11, وإذا قيل, make sure you do the قاف كسرة with or to reduce the heaviness or تفخيم. Don't say قي قي, this is wrong. It's قيل. قيل لهم لا تفسدوا. The فاء has رخاوة and air. تف تفسدوا. Feel the characteristic of the letters when you are reading. في الأرض, راء and ضاد heavy. Don't say D, it's not دال. أرض, A light. Don't say A. أرض. قالوا, the قاف heavy, the واو مد منفصل. جائز, 4 or 5. إنما, do the غنة. نحن, make also the رخاوة of the حاء and make it حاء, not حاء. Some pronounce it نهن. نهن, this is clear حاء, but not حاء. حاء is نحن. And the timing of حاء, they seem like مصلحون. Both are رخاوة. If you revise the previous classes, you will know what is the meaning of رخاوة or شدة or توسط. Then, ألا إنهم, this is مد منفصل. Then, نون with غنة. إنهم هم. Whom here is ميم ساكن, but this ميم the same ميم, but it's not ساكن here. This dhamma due to the meeting of two ساكن. So normally the ending of the words, sometimes the هم كمتم, when you see this ميم ساكن, this is the original sign. When you see it become همو or كمو or تمو, and the ميم at the end become dhamma, you know automatically that this is due to the ساكن after it. So here the لام قمرية cause this ميم to be dhamma. هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون. The noon ساكن here followed by lam. This is إدغام without غنة. And that's why in the color coded, the ulama make the noon gray. Any green means غنة. So when you say this color, the gray color means no غنة and no noon. So it's like you connect the calf with the lam ساكن, then lam فتحة. ولكن لا, كلا. Of course, emphasize the كسر, don't say K, it's a key. ولكن لا يشعرون. The ra heavy here due to the dhamma. وإذا قيل, again قي, not قي. قيل لهم آمنوا, مد بدل. كما, مد منفصل جائز. آمنا, مد بدل again. آمن الناس, the غنة in the word الناس. So you have to connect the two words. Don't stop. If you stop in between, you will have to do the همزة الوسط separate and say الناس. So we don't say in the middle. Join the noon with noon direct. الناس قالوا, مد منفصل again. أنؤمن, كما, مد منفصل. آمن, مد بدل. آمن السفهاء. You apply here, this is Hamza with mad at the same time or at the same word. So it's متصل واجب. Plus you make نبر on the Hamza to emphasize it. Otherwise it could disappear when you pronounce the word. ألا, مد منفصل again. إنهم, another غنة, the same like this one. هم, the ميم due to meeting of two second. But here the ميم ضمة meet with the لام قمرية. So the first second with the ميم and it become ضمة to be able to connect it. And here the first second is ميم. The second is the سين شدة, not the لام قمرية. سين شدة means the سين ساكن. So when you connect the ميم ساكن with سين, you can't pronounce it. So you change the ميم into ضمة. And you connect it with سين ساكن. همسوا. The scene itself is رخاوة timing. همسوا فهاءوا. So feel the رخاوة of the first scene. ولكن لا يعلمون. Another إدغام without غنة. يعلمون. Make the توسط of عين. Don't say ya. If you feel the sound is cutting off like this, that means you don't do the عين from the right مخرج. And this is همزة. Ya is همزة. The عين must be يعلمون. The واو between the ميم and نون is more difficult because it could has غنة. Block your nose to say the مو clear واو. وإذا لقوا الذين آمنوا لقوا the قاف is heavy. When you connect the word لقوا with the word الذين, the واو will be dropped. The ألف with صفر مستدير also not exist. همزة الوصل will be dropped. So you join the قاف with the لام ضايع. Also this واو will be dropped due to the meeting of two ساكن. We can't connect it. So you see لقوا الذين from قاف into لام. آمنوا بدل. So you see how I could say the rules quickly. I want you to practice like this. When you say any ayah, try to check the rules quickly to see your brain able to know the rules quickly or not. Then when you read, you will find yourself apply the rules automatically. This is واو مد منفصل again. آمنا بدل. وإذا خالو خاهفي لو لايك. خالو. Don't say خالو or خالو. So I don't want the whole word to be light or heavy. خاهفي لامن واو لايك. شياطينهم from the words that need practicing because the ya is next to ta. So normally you will say شيا شيا. Hear the sound of ya. Don't say ya, it's ya. شياطينهم. قالوا مد منفصل again. إنا معكم. Make sure you do the ألف. Don't say إنا معكم. This is not غنة or ألف. Do the غنة plus adding ألف to vowel counts. إنا معكم إنما نحن another حاء ودرقاوة مستهزئون even the سين أنها also رخاوة timing the همزة before the واو is بدل but when you stop due to stopping the واو will be مد عارض and not بدل because we stretch it four and no four in the بدل مستهزئون hear the sound of ha حمزة الوصل here we started as a because this is in the word Allah لام شمسية so you say Allah but keep it a and not Allah don't say a from common mistake due to the تفخيم of لام this you say it Allah Allah that means that the حمزة also become heavy and this is from mistakes so Allah يستهزئ يسته hear the sound of ha 50% air 50% sound يستهزئ بهم ويمدهم في طغيانهم يعمهون the توسط of عين يع يع and here the غين from رخاوة letters I say طغ like غير المغضوب so I say طغيانهم this is يعمهون I wanted to always focus and make your ear like accurate to hear the timing of each letter. So this is رخاوة, this is توسط. أولئك, as you see, the واو with round zero, we don't pronounce it, it's not exist. So short همزة, don't say أولئك. It's أولئك, the واو not exist, and this ألف is مد متصل واجب أربع أو خمس حركات, with the همزة after مد in the same word. أولئك الذين join it, to drop the همزة الوصل. أولئك الذين اشتروا also the same thing you join the نون والشين otherwise you will pronounce it the همزة الوصل here so وصلا you drop همزة الوصل ابتداء means if I start reading from this word it will be كسرة sound because this is V I say اشتروا اشتروا الضلالة the واو here it's واو لينية we said any واو ساكن preceded by فتحة لينية But also there's Dhamma added here due to the meeting of two second. So two letters, you add Dhamma if the letter after is another second. The meme, this type of meme, we call it meme ul-jam. Like tughyanihim, bihim, whom, like in the upper part of the page, we say, like this one. Whom, it become humu. The second letter, the wawliniyya. The letter after is the shadda dhamma, so the dad second is after the waw, so the waw hurrikat bit dhamm to be able to connect. So I say it, ishtara wudda, wudda, and circular lips more because the waw from circuit lips plus dhamm. Wudda lalata. So ishtara wudda lalata. And of course, when you read the whole part, you connect the words together to drop hamzatul wasl in the middle. بالهدى this is ألف of course not ياء because the ألف on the top of ياء so you pronounce the ألف مد طبيعي فما ربحت تجارتهم. The تاء here has no sign. The تاء after has شدة. That means there is إدغام happened. The first تاء merged completely into the second تاء. So no تاء, you join the حاء with the تاء شد. So you have to say it as one word, ربيحتي. And the شدة prevented the همس. Don't say ربيحت. So no همس here. Since this تاء not exist, and then you join the حاء with تاء شد كسرة. حتي حتي. So ربيحت تجارتهم وما كانوا مهتدين. Again, the ha ساكن not easy. 50% air, 50% sound. It's not only muh. This is air. I need to do sound. You hear tiny sound with the air. مهتدين. So all these, this is the notes. And inshallah, I want you always to do this when you practice any page in Quran. If you do this few minutes before reading and analyze the rules will become very easier and you don't need to think a lot or take long time to apply it. This is the notes about page 3. The color coded again here show you the color, how it means or what it means. So any blue, as you see the blue, this dark blue is tafkhim. This blue is qalqala. Any green means ikhfa or any ghunna. Any gray means idgham or something you don't pronounce it. As you see, this waw is gray because it's not exist. This alif with round zero is gray because you don't pronounce it. At the ending of most of the verbs, as you see, this alif is gray. This alif is gray with sifr mustadir. And the noon, when you do idgham without gunna, the noon is gray. So any gray color means there is no sound for the gunna or this letter not exist. The red is mad. You do the mad lazim if it's dark red, or the mad wajib, or even munfasil also like this color. And the other types of mad, this one, this is 2, 4, or 6. This is the mad ar al-sukun. And then this one is the mad harakatain or the mad tabi'i. Okay, so this is all the notes now. I think inshallah we're ready to start reading. If you have any question, you could ask. So anyone could start reading like few ayat, and if we finish and we still have time, we could repeat them again. Okay, so who want to start?
I'm going to try.
Okay.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Not رجيم, رجيم.
رجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Same thing with بسمي. Is it B or B? بسمي.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الذين كفروا.
Why you search ذين? You search it longer than two. There is no need. This is not طبيعي. إن الذين كفروا.
إن الذين كفروا.
No, still too long. You see الذين. This is stretching longer than two. Keep it shorter. إن الذين كفروا.
إن الذين كفروا سواء عليهم أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون.
This is too long also. Make it shorter. أم لم. Normal meme without longer time. لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. Make the Dhamma more. Not your. You. لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. So say this part again. أَمْ لَمْ تُنْذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
أَمْ لَمْ تُنْذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Not your. You. You. يُؤْمِنُونَ.
يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Get rid of the gunna from wow. Not noon.
يؤمنون.
Would you block your nose in the wow and try to say it? يؤمنون.
يؤمنون.
Mark it and write in your notes that the wow need to be clear from any غنة. So you keep blocking your nose in the wow to make it clear. يؤمنون. You see this sound? No, this is mine. If I make it with غنة, it will be يؤمنون. This is the nasal one. Okay?
Shall I read the next slide?
Yes.
ختم الله على قلوبهم وعلى سمعهم وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم.
Good, ما شاء الله. Okay. Good reading. اللهم بارك.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. So we could carry on
أوكي
from
أستاذة.
the ayah 8.
ومن الناس من يقول آمنا بالله آمنا بالله وباليوم الآخر وباليوم الآخر وما هم بمؤمنين يخادعون الله يخادعون الله والذين آمنوا وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون
إذ راهب يرلس نورون غون
و اوكي ماي بريتيس كات سو وما يشعرون
good and the world is
في
good alhamdulillah without غون
okay. في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم الله مرضا.
ضاهف يا ما رضا أن فزادهم الله also circulates more and more then join it with lam without circling we said ضم then بس هم الله
اوكي فزادهم الله مرضا
yes
ولهم عذاب أليم بما كانوا أليم بما كانوا يكذبون
ما شاء الله اللهم بارك اوكي
اوكي
now
جزاك
we
الله
stop here each one say two ayat and when we finish we could carry on from the beginning again
ان شاء الله.
جزاك
جزاك
الله
الله يا
خيرا
استاذنا.
عائشة
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته start وإذا قيل
بسم
now we
الله
stop here
الرحمن
we supposed to start
في
here from
قلوبي اوكي بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم
The غنى
الله
longer later.
مرضا.
No. مرض it's like ra second and مرضى the same thing. And do the غنى longer. في قلوبهم مرض.
مرض اوكي
مرض.
في قلوبهم مرض
مرضوه. It's double ضمة. So one
مرض
ضمة do it. ضو. Say
يس
ضو. Clear ضاد ضمة. Say
اوكي
ضو. مرضو.
دو
But after
مرضو
you'd say the ضو heavy with ضمة, do the غن. مرض فاز.
فزادهم الله
Yes,
ليلة
yes.
في قلوبهم مرض
ضو هنا.
فزادهم
You still don't do the ضمة. Say مرض.
مرض
That ضراء.
فزادهم
Also ضراء is
الله
still ساكن. ضراء is not مر. مرض. Say مرض فاز.
مرض فزادهم الله مرضا
مرض no you have to mark it
مرضا
this it seems like you memorize it like this is it right did you memorize this ayah
مرضا yes
yeah so mark it right in your notes
okay
because when you memorize something it's very dangerous
مرضا
it will be difficult
مرضا
to change so the ra
okay
both ra has fatha it's not mar ثمارة
ماروا
يا معرضون and do the ضمة here because also you memorize it without ضمة and this one مارا and not مرضى say this part again
اوكي ولهم
نوز
from the
repeat
beginning.
repeat
اوكي
الآية
في قلوبهم مرض
no مارا
فزاد
not مرضى مرضو
وضوء.
ضو
سوري.
you see when you
اوكي
memorize something how it's
يا
dangerous
that it cannot go from the
Yeah, yes. You
yeah.
have to be conscious when you say it. So, Mara, do hear the do before you carry on.
اوكي في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم الله مرضا
Da, da, not da, da.
مرضا
No, is it da or da?
مرضا
Yes.
تعرف
Yes, mark this
ولو
part and then read it in
اوكي
your notes because you need lots of practice. Carry on.
ولهم عذاب أليم بما كانوا
بما
يكذبون.
كانوا make sure you finish the واو ما
yes
yeah you make it short
بما
yeah.
كانوا يكسبون.
yes and without nasal sound of course
yes
عذاب when you do the تنوين here
بن
yeah make sure you do the ضم first
إزهار
before باء بو then return on the
بن
نون بن عذاب
عذاب
not بن بن
عذاب
yes
أليم بما كانوا يكسبون.
Yes.
وإذا قيل لهم
كيلة.
ألا
So if you say كيلة, it's
قيل لهم
yeah, النون. وإذا قيل لهم لا
لهم لا تفسدوا في الأرض
لا
لا
تفسدوا دي شورتر.
تفسدوا
يا لا تفسدوا
يس
في
ما التبريد
الأرض
في
قالوا
الأرض قالوا إنما نحن مصلحون
مصلحون نطعون
هون
Yeah, and the ha also make it strong.
مصلحون
نحن مصلحون.
مصلحون. اوكي
Say this
can
part
I
again.
read again؟
Say this
اوكي
part. قالوا.
وإذا قيل لهم لا تفسدوا في الأرض قالوا إنما نحن مصلحون.
If you run out of breath, stop on قالوا. So when you
يا
stop, it become مد طبيعي. قالوا. Two counts. When you carry on, it's four or five. So you stop with قالوا. That's it. Then,
قالوا
yes, then carry on with four. قالوا
yes it's mad منتصب
إنما.
yes
This is وصلة.
yes
Emphasize the ha need to be stronger. لا
yes
تفسدوا. Your mad was longer than two, so keep it only two. لا تفسدوا في الأرض.
بالأرض
Not تفسدوا. This is longer than two. Okay.
yes it's
نحن
little
Make it رخاوة والحاء نحن
نحن مصلحون.
yes جزاك الله خير write down these notes before you forget especially آيتين
يس أستاذة شاجينا.
okay
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون. وإذا قيل لهم آمنوا كما آمن الناس
صرفهم قالوا أنؤمنوا
قالوا أنؤمن كما آمن السفهاء. ألا إنهم هم السفهاء ولكن لا يعلمون.
ما شاء الله
جزاك الله خير
إيه
أستاذة.
ديبا you could start
أوكي أعوذ بالله من
don't say
الشيطان.
ذو
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
regime need to be heavier raw
وإذا
and try to make your tongue to the front more don't throw your tongue say raw heavier من الشيطان الرجيم
للرجيم
not ra raw
للرجيم
no say raw raw
ra
raise your tongue more in the
ra
back
ra
and push
ra
it to the roof raw
ra
yeah this one
ra ra
yes
okay للرجيم
yes
وإذا لقوا الذين آمنوا قالوا
آمنوا no do the math
آمنا
no again وإذا لقوا الذين make sure you see the not they الذين آمنوا make the math better
وإذا لقوا الذين آمنوا قالوا آمنا وآمنا وإذا خلوا إلى شياطينهم قالوا إنا معكم إنما نحن مستهزئون
now make it ha
أو
not مستح مستهزئون
مستهزئون
these two words is good example to practice the ha ساكن and ha because you know many mix between the both sounds so here is نحن
okay
the ha this one مسته so نحن
okay
مستهزئون
نحن مستهزئون
كلير همزة
مستهزئون
نوت او مستهزئون
قول مستهزئون
يس
الله يستهزئ الله
نو ذا فيرست وان واز
يستهزئ
بيتر نو نو يو سيد ات جود ذا اي واز لايت ذا لا هيفي الله
الله يستهزئ بهم ويمدهم في طغيانهم يعمهون
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 and your Hamza need to be stronger يستهزئوا بهم here او clear not يستهزئوا بهم يستهزئوا بهم
يستهزئ
yes
بهم
good yes
اوكي
good ما شاء الله okay no
تسال
وإياكم so ريحانة
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Say the last two آية.
دي أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أولئك
No, start from here.
الذين
Start from 15. Do these two آيات. And
دي
before also I forgot from the notes that we supposed to care when we start reading if the ayah start with the word Allah or pronoun related to word Allah or the prophets it's not good to start with the isti'adha then Allah died so
بسم الله
because sometimes we could start isti'adha and say this wa idha laqu but in this ayah we have to do a basmala better to say the bismillah and then the word Allah okay
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم دي الله بتعب
الله
السلام
start, yeah, say this to Ayah 15 and
الله
16.
يستهزئ الله يستهزئ بهم ويمدهم في طغيانهم يعمهون أولئك الذين اشتروا الضلالة بالهدى
The ra heavy and the da. اشتروا الضلالة ضلالة
اشتروا الضلالة بالهدى فما ربحت تجارتهم وما كانوا مهتدين
ما شاء الله the reading today is good الحمد لله
جزاك الله
okay.
خيرا كثيرا في الدنيا والآخرة أستاذة
وإياك
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الذين كفروا سواء عليهم أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون.
ما شاء الله، اللهم بارك. The sound is really good, but there is tiny غنة in the reading. If you notice, don't say hmm. So when you practice, do the same way, but try to block your nose, especially in the ha dhamma. Say who. Could you block your nose and say who longer? Who. Say it. Say. Pronounce it now. Block your nose and say like ha dhamma with waw mad. How you stretch it? Say who. Again, who? This is nasal. May I want to clear well? Who? Yes, could you do this exercise? This will make you get rid of the gunna from mad letters. Okay, so don't say kafaru, not like kafaru. Okay, aandhartahu hum, am lam tunzirhum. Okay, but mashallah, your voice is really beautiful. Allahumma barik. So just get rid of this tiny things, your reading will be perfect.
Inshallah.
Carry on.
قدم الله على قلوبهم وعلى سمعهم وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم.
بن، say the dhamma more. Don't say bun, it's bun. عذاب عظيم.
ولهم عذاب عظيم
عظيم.
عظيم.
What we said here, we call it إتمام الضم. Since you're reading mashallah like this, that means you know rules of تجويد or in advanced level. So when we practice the reading in advanced level, we focus on the حركات, the إتمام الحركات. Means to do the proper ضم or كسرة. Okay, so when you say bun, it's a bo. But when you make it mam with dam, it will become bu. Kulu. This is dam, not kulu bihim. Okay, so this mistake called it mam with dam. If you don't do the ayin kasra, if you say sam'ihim, this is a. If I want to do it properly, I say e. So this called it mam with kasr. So it mam with harakat from the fine things that only professional could feel it. Okay, so when you practice your ear, it becomes really good, inshallah, when you focus on each letter, how to say be him, e him, okay, and not a or he. Okay? Okay, anyone else didn't read?
Assalamu alaikum. A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Wa minan nasi man yaqulu amanna billahi wa bil yawmil akhir wa ma hum bimu'minin yukhadi'una Allah
More custom. If you say da'una, it's a day. Say yukhadi'una Allah.
يُخَادِعُونَ اللَّهَ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ.
Yeah, also say this خاء heavier. It's يخ دعونا it's يخ. Is it يخ? It's يخ. يخ
يخ.
دعونا إلا أنفسهم. And do the dumb. Say this part again.
وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ.
يَشْعُرُونَ. عُو itself is light, not عُو. عُو, say it عُو, then هِبِرَا. يَشْعُرُونَ. Not
يَشْعُرُونَ.
عُو, say it عُو. Here the عين
عُو.
separate.
عُو.
عُو.
يَشْعُرُونَ.
Yes. Say this one, finish this ayah, then.
في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم الله مرضا.
And do it longer
ولهم
مرضات.
مرضا.
Mm-hmm.
ولهم عذاب أليم بما كانوا يكذبون.
Yes, good, mashallah. Allahumma barik. Okay, anyone else would read?
وإذا قيل لهم آمنوا كما آمن الناس قالوا أنؤمن كما آمن السفهاء، ألا إنهم السفهاء ولكن لا يعلمون. وإذا لقوا الذين آمنوا قالوا آمنا، وإذا خلوا إلى شياطينهم
Make the
قالوا
ending. شياطينهم قالوا.
شياطينهم
No, hear your ya. As we said, the ending gonna say شيا. شيا. شياطينهم قالوا. Not
شياطينهم
ya. No. شيا. Still ya till the end. Ya.
شياطينهم
Yes, this one.
قالوا إنا معكم إنما نحن مستهزئون.
Good, ما شاء الله. Yeah, so you still have this notes. Practice this word with the
Yeah,
Okay.
before when another sister was reciting, I was trying to practice because I know I have to.
You know this problem, yeah.
Yeah.
But I think you feel it now more, is it right?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, and it's very common. It's not only you. Most people say it like this because they try to rush to do the ta. So it becomes shaya. You see this sound? So it's a shaya. As we said, the way that I always advised you to practice the letter separately. So you hear the ya, ya, fatha, ya, alif, ma, tabi'i, ya, the same ya. Then say three separate, but not شياطينهم as a word, you won't feel the mistake.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we have the last two ayah. Who will say them? Who finish the class?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله يستهزئ
No nomad, nomad here. Nomad and do the a light, as we mentioned. When you start a, it's light, then quickly do the lam heavy. الله يستهزئ بهم. This is short Hamza.
الله يستهزئ بهم.
يستهزئ. Follow each letter with the sign. This is زي كسرة. So يستهزئ.
يستهزئ بهم
ويا فتحة. ويمدهم.
ويمدهم في طغيانهم يعمهون.
Good, good.
أولئك الذين إلى
Yeah, join,
نس
join. أولئك الذين اشتروا الضلالة. Then this word, try to join this part.
Okay. أولئك الذين
اشتروا الضلالة.
ترددت
No, the واو is ضمة. والضلالة.
والضلالة
Yes.
بالهدى فما رضي
ربحت تجارتهم.
ربي حتى تجارتهم
Because this is شدة كسرة. ربحت جاراتهم
رحي حتى جيراتهم
جات
وما
تجارتهم for the order تجا تاء كسرة دين جيم ربحت تجارتهم
تجارتهم وما كانوا مهتدين.
Good try, mashallah. If you just keep practice with us in these classes, you will see the big difference in the reading. Plus,
إن
if
شاء
you
الله.
know how to go to the channel, you know my channel, is it right? Nivin Asam Eddin? Or,
Yeah, I know it.
yeah, there is many playlists that do the surahs with the spelling. Do it. If you make like exercise daily exercise to do one video or two and keep repeating the spelling. The spelling make you avoid all these mistakes. As we said, the way of spelling and the Nur al-Bayan make you analyze the letters. So we need to analyze the letters to read properly, not the word. When you try to read it as a word, this is more difficult and many mistakes could happen. But when you read each letter and you know this is Kasra, so you do Kasra, this is Dhamma, so you say Wu, this will make you read easily. Okay, this is like the gym. You go to the gym, this is the thing that make you your muscle stronger. The same thing. The spelling will make your reading better and stronger and the muscles of reading, so you could analyze everything quickly. Okay?
It makes it
Just make
smoother.
it, yeah, do this exercise this week and practice with the spelling and see the reading, inshallah, next week.
Okay, inshallah.
Good reading, mashallah, good effort. Okay,
Thank
so
you.
inshallah, we see you next. If also we carry on with this way and the reading is good, I think after a while we could do two pages, not one. Is it right? Anyone agree with me? Okay.
Agree, excellent,
yeah.
inshallah.
Yes,
so Alhamdulillah, if the reading is good, because we did the
inshallah.
page two times. So if the reading is okay, and Alhamdulillah, all these notes will become easy by time. We could do every week the two pages, inshallah, or even more. It depends on the reading too. Okay?
Inshallah.
Okay. See you, inshallah, next week.
Inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum.